It's always been my dream to play tambourine next to a guy in polyester.